Good morning. Welcome to Disneyland. We're gonna have a fun day. I think we're gonna start off doing some of the less busy rides. We got a 9:15 Lightning Lane for Mickey Minnie's. We put our name in for Haunted Mansion. So let's get started with hopefully some rides that don't have much of a wait right now that both of these boys can do. Let's go have fun. That their little like street lamps are actually propane, like, real flames. Yeah. See it? It smells so good in this weird way. Toby, do you know what ride you're going on?
Alice in Wonderland. Isn't that cool? The what? Yeah.
Rabbit? Well,
have a crown. Oh, Mr. Rabbit! Wait! Please! He went this way.
No, that
wouldn't. What do you think? First ride. Nothing, huh? Nope. That is Pinocchio's Daring Adventure.
Hello, friends.
Didn't know there was a Peppa's ghost in Pinocchio. Pretty nice. I did not. No.
No.
Mr. Toad. His wild ride, to be specific.
Welcome to Toad Hall. For a safe and glorious drive beyond the park, remain firmly seated. Hands, arms, feet, and legs in
out of here. I've never even like seen this. I mean, I've seen the Runaway Railway sign, but I haven't really ever seen Toontown. I'm kind of getting like Legoland vibes with the street. Ooh, coffee. I'm gonna go to Cafe Daisy to get a little bite to eat. Know what I was signing up for with this coffee. I don't know. It looks interesting. It's a caramel apple iced coffee. All right, moment of truth. I'm kind of nervous. This looks a little different. It's interesting. It's not like, it's not over the top weird flavors. You can taste it.
Too coffee.
Actually, I'm surprised I'm enjoying it. I thought it was going to be too appley coffee. I feel like a weird combo. So interesting. It's good. I would get it again, I think. I'm just really glad you didn't lose the coffee with all of the funky flavors. We also got the donuts. What kind of donuts are they? Just like regular? Ready for Mickey Minis?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. What was that? Oh. Area is actually pretty sweet. Really good for Beanie. We're going to Mickey's house. What just happened?
Is that Beanie?
Oh, you can't even see him on the camera. Go ahead, go see Mickey. Beanie, go see. Go ahead. Come on.
You can go see him.
Go ahead.
Say cheese.
Got a little Moana appearance.
Did you see Aladdin
too? Oh, yeah.
Aladdin's right there, too.
Just finished up at Toontown. We're going to make our way over to Pirates, but first, a little popcorn. Little Bean couldn't make it to Adventureland. Just fell asleep, popcorn in hand. Well, almost in hand. What's he doing, Bean? Now he's falling asleep with popcorn in hand.
Song to your pirates, eh? Sure, you've come to the proper place.
Ready? See, that was the little one. It's a real skull. Is that one too?
I think no.
Kobe, you know this is my favorite ride.
What? Will you like it?
I love this ride. Isn't that cool, buddy? You can pick this one up. Good job. Want to put it back in there?
Check the status board to determine your rank.
Good job, buddy.
Don't forget the holster.
Was that fun?
Mission accomplished, Space Rangers.
I'm going to have the high score on that one.
Yeah, between me and Bean.
Oh, I'm higher than mine, too.
No, what was your?
Like 13?
Oh.
Didn't you have like 25,000?
I don't
know. Oh. Yeah. So I just got lunch at Pizza Planet. We didn't document it because it's probably the most theme park food that you can get at a theme park. I mean, it was
pizza. I honestly
would have
had chicken and fries.
Yeah, I know.
No, that would have been our third meal.
It's true. You know, we got some calories in us. Me probably more than you, but it was fine. And now we're just kind of waiting around for our Haunted Mansion virtual queue. Hopefully it's not too long. We're about 9 away, I think. So until then, I'm just going to keep walking around.
I think the last time I had one of these, I had diabetes.
Wow. How beautiful.
You think it's chocolate or vanilla? Oh, that's really cute.
I'm going to go vanilla.
This looks like a vanilla, though. It's like a chocolate. I don't want to eat it. It's too cute. But there you go.
Moment of truth.
You can eat it. Oh, do you think? Chocolate or vanilla?
Someone got me this one too.
You want a bite?
No, thank you.
Alright, that is better.
I'm willing to bet it's chocolate.
Oh, what's yours then?
Let's see, ready?
Oh my god, that's so good. Ooh. So cute.
What kind of flavor is it?
Chocolate. Cheers.
Show them. Thanks, Coach. That's
so cute. These are so stinking cute.
All right, well, that's going to do it for our morning Disneyland. About 1 o'clock, I'm going to head back to the hotel, chill for a bit. That's about it. Anything you want to add? It's been busy. We showed up the day after about a 3-day, 4-day heat wave, something like that. So, get the sense that everyone was kind of at home the whole weekend, and now they're here.
Yeah, and I heard that some schools were canceled with the wildfires.
Right, so it's like almost vacation,
right.
In a sense.
Right.
But still having fun. We got the lightning lane today, so we basically were able to do everything we wanted. Yeah, super cool. It's a trolley. But that's going to do it for us. Thanks for watching. See you next time.